after the X-Spec experience at the Costal Island. He went to Roblox head headquarters to the Robux again. But then he realized someone was already there. And then he realized a blizzard started, but he didn't care. And then he jumped down here for some reason. But then he realized he was stuck. But he didn't care and had an idea. And then he jumped down in the window. And then he died, but he didn't care.